welcome to Rally Report.
International boys away. I guess this is why they're not driving international.
I bet those older body styles, GCs and stuff, probably more expensive to fix than the newer ones.
Yeah, that's true.